Welcome back. Florida gator hunting season starts today. This time around, hunters can target gators around the clock. Now, before, it was just 17 hours a day and mostly at night, but the Florida Fish and Wildlife Conservation Commission has expanded that. The season runs through November 1st. You will need to apply for a permit through the commission if you want to take part. Last year, hunters killed about 7,500 gators. Florida is home to an estimated 1.3 million.